Hello and welcome to my new project. I want to do a little project for myself after I finished my work on the for my studies. I thought I want to do a little by myself, so I thought it would be a nice idea to make a little gallery for my stuff I do, for my 3D assets, also to my drawings. I thought this would fit. It would look nice for a portfolio or something like this. As you see, it's the block-out state. I don't have done much on my own. It's basically just the starter content. One of my things is the door. They're one of my older projects, or from my old project for the bar. And many things are just shaped block out things which I plan to replace soon. Here's such a little welcome sign and two arrows to the 3D aisle and the drawings aisle, and there I want to put a little info what's in the rooms behind. Here I show my assets I used for my project in I do before in the Unreal Engine as my study. I just put all the assets I used there here. The decals, light switch sockets, all the stuff. The light is at the moment not the best. I just rendered on the lowest quality. It's just because you don't need more, it's just a lockout state. You don't need to fully go on the quality of the rendering. Yeah, here, glasses, booze, everything you need in a bar, smoking stuff, little other things, an opener and a little book. Here on this blank canvas I want to put some screenshots out of my project. Also from the bar, not from the gallery. It's kind of funny. Pictures from the gallery in the gallery. Yeah. My first really asset I put in an engine. This bar is so big. Remember, ain't that big? Some decals, a clock, and more booze. Empty glasses. A broken. And a oh, something doesn't work with the glass shader. I have to overwork that. Just keep that in my mind. So, these are the assets I have done before and used in my previous project. Here I want a new info, and here are assets I do for practice purpose. These three things are made in each in 2 hours, so it's a good practice to make models in time. You see they're not that great. But for practice, I keep it in the time, and they kinda worked. Not really the sticker on the Feuerlöscher in German, I don't know the English word really. And the door, I made it a little small, the player don't fit through them. What is a door? Maybe I can make it that when you shoot, the door swings. Maybe I find out how to do this. These are the 3D assets I have until now. And for the drawings, I do a little gallery with very, very shitty textures on the wall. I will overwork this. That's just experimenting with the basic stuff the starter can give in Unreal. It's just fooling around with many things. Here are the sizes I decide to use. It's in simple HD format. 1 meter of 1 meter and 1.5 of 1.5 meter. I think that what good measurements can put down there, a little info, names from the picture or what's on there, something like in a real gallery made by, or something like that. Put some lamps up, it just lights without lamps, it looks weird. But I have to build them before the starter content lamps, they don't really work for my purpose. So I build them on my own. But that's later. I also do a little separate room where I put all my commissions I done, with here, with the infos and then the commissions. Maybe I put the art threads here too for them for the first time. Or I do a separate room, make two rooms in another way. Yeah, all rooms I build are built in that way that I can easily put more rooms on them, make them easy bigger or smaller, or change the direction. That's the length not in their way, then in their way, so I can put here commissions and here art rights, or I mix them together, I don't know really at the moment. Also for the other drawings I can put here fan arts and make a hole in the room, another behind them, do then my own characters, my illustrations. Illustrations is the proper word for it. I'm not that sure. Also, it's just a block out. I made them a little bit nicer. Put a frame across these. Not just these little weird pillars? No. How called you that? I don't know. Don't care. So that's what I done before. These lamps are also from the starter content, which Unreal give you when you start a project. So yeah, that was the project at the moment. As I said, it's just a block out. I have to build many assets on my own, like nicer walls. For in between where I put the pictures, I have to build pictures with frames. Just these that don't look very nice. I want to put a frame around this, just a small. Maybe I can show you how to build up some little things and how to put them in the engine so you can change colors or the material in some kind of way. You can put that's actually a nice idea. When someone come to this video and keep interested in this and keep interested in these and give me some, or I want to get shown how to build something like these easy 3D models with picture with frames in it, or some lamps or textures and Substance Designer or something like this. Maybe I can show you that. I'm not sure if there anyone want to see that. So if you're interested in it, you can leave me a comment or a note or follow me on DeviantArt. Maybe I can make something for you. Or just when I'm tired to, or just when I'm bored to do something. I don't really know what should I put on my YouTube channel. Yes, that's basically, that's all for now. Maybe you can tell me what you think about it. That would be nice from you. And my English is very shitty. Sorry about that. I do my best. Then see you later.